Да победа. Победата. Победаш.
The grace of God is declared to be sufficient for all the ills and trials against which human beings have to contend.
Да Божията благодат декларира, открива, че тя е достатъчна за всякакви болки и изпитания, срещу които човешките същества трябва да се борят.
And the question is this grace sufficient also for bodily infirmities?
Въпросът е, дали тази благодат е достатъчна и за телесните немощи?
Okay, and she said that this grace is enough even for physical suffering.
И тя казва, че Христовата благодат е достатъчна дори и за физическите страдания.
Okay, why we are dying?
Защо ние умираме? Каква е
причината? Some died in the days of Christ and in the days of the apostles because the Lord knew just what was best for them. It speaks more not about all people. It's more about people that died in the middle of their life.
Тук се говори за хора, които са умрели, когато не се очаквало, посредата на дните
си. Yes, why did
Защо? Някои умряха в Христовите дни, или в дните на апостолите, защото Бог знаеше най-добре, че това беше Христос знаеше, че това беше най-добро за тях.
They were ready in that moment to be in heaven.
Те са били готови в този момент да бъдат
Conscious of health, she said, many will be led away to be quick before the fire ordeal of the time of trouble shall come upon our world.
Съвет към здравето се казва, мнозина ще бъдат положени в пробоите преди огнените изпитания на времето на скръпта да се развихнат в нашия свят.
God is love.
Бог е любов.
And he will not allow people that are really weak I mean physically.
Няма да позволи лицето на хора, които са физически слаби.
To stand during the seventh plague because it will be a very hard time, never seen before.
Да живеят по време на седемте язва, тъй като такова време ще бъде изключително силно. Никога.
And that's why he's taking some time to rest young people, children sometimes even.
Така че някои млади хора умират и са положени в гробовете си, дори млади мъже са това.
And you have to remember also something.
Но трябва също да помним следното.
Okay, this is seven plagues, yeah?
От тук нататък са седемте язви.
We know the
Божията благодат.
It's no more grace, yes? Jesus is not in the holy.
От това време вече е. Не е в не се праща на човеците. Всички случаи са решени и случаи едно се вижда.
Okay, what's before this?
Какво имаме преди седемте язви?
What's before this?
Healing of the sin.
The loud cry.
Високия вик.
Loud cry. And it's the Holy Spirit, yeah?
Високия вик и изнимането на Святия Дух.
For who?
За кого?
To be and
translate. Translate.
To be a testimony to others. Yeah, they will kill some of us because we don't want to keep the Sunday. Yeah. And other people from other churches will ask us. Because we have honest people in other churches, Catholic, Orthodox, everywhere. That's why God will allow. But when the grace will be closed, for all the churches, God says no one will die. Grace and poverty, if you read. But during this period, be ready because some of us may die. And let us say like Peter, I'm ready to go, whatever you want me to go. And if we'll study the character of 144,000,
it
says that they go.
Казва, че те отиват
къде?
Те отиват агрото, където и да отиват.
Let us be this way in our life.
Да бъдем и ние като тях.
Okay, keep a positive attitude. This is most important.
Другата причина, защо Бог допуска страданията, е да поддържаме едно.
No, it's just like an advice. Keep a positive attitude. Keep it.
Има едно позитивно настроение.
Okay,
отношение.
I think a conclusion here.
Какво е заключение на
отделната? This idea you'll find it in also Ministry of Healing.
Тази идея също може да се открие в постъпките на Михелека.
God never leaves his children.
Бог никой не води своите деца.
Otherwise, that they would choose to be led.
Начинът, по който те биха избрали да бъдат водени.
If they could see the end from the beginning.
Ако можеха да видят края от началото.
And to discern the glory of the purpose which they are fulfilling as co-workers with him.
И разпознаят главната цел, която изпълняват, която са работвайки на Христа.
So, dear children of God.
Така че, скъпи Божии деца.
Let us believe by our God the way He desires this
for us.
Because He wants the best for us. Yes? But now from my book.
When
it's written this, that God is doing everything for the best of those who love God.
Also great of
Okay. And now we'll return to our first lesson and first question.
И сега ще се върнем към нашия първи урок, първи въпрос, който запитах тогава. Защо бяхме създадени?
Why we were created?
Защо ние бяхме сътворени?
Tell me please.
For a good deed.
Okay, to fulfill the place where were angels before.
Да, да допълним мястото, което
следствие
на изгонените ангели.
Okay, Bob.
Но друга цел, каква?
Tell me, the Bible, what says also Bob?
For glory of God.
Where is written?
Къде пише?
Айде, моля ви. Why we were created? Isaiah. Yes. 43:7. Please remember this.
Isaiah 43:7. Мора не забравяйте това.
For the glory of God. What means glory?
За слава на Бога. Какво значи слава?
Характер.
What's happened?
Изход коя глава?
34.
Here we have Here Moses said, show me your glory, and God is showing his glory and his character. We were created to reflect God's glory, God's character in body, mind, and spirit. Let them help us today. Tomorrow we'll start something interesting. You know, in this world we have like mirrors. God is making something. And Satan is also inventing the same. So tomorrow we'll speak about Satan's healing program. But I want to concentrate too much on this. Because if you go to the bank, and you like that young lady or young man that is there counting the euros or dollars, especially and you will ask her how is it possible for you to understand what is the true one and when you receive something. How long time you need to learn how to distinguish them? And they will tell you. We are not learning to see where is the false one. They are teaching us, those who are preparing there, they are teaching us to know what the true one. So the most important for us is to know God's healing program. Tomorrow I'll just show you some of the Satan's methods that are very today they are very in fashion.
Modern.
Yeah, a lot of people are just trying to do this and this. And I'm sorry to tell you, but even now church, we are using them without knowing them. For example, our cultors, some of our cultors from Moldova, when they go and they sell books, and they are selling very well, actually. We have a good work there. And somebody called me and said, oh, you know what they are teaching? They are teaching about, I don't know how to say it in English, but in Russian it sounds urinoterapia. Yes, and the person asked me because he knows that we are studying mystical medicine, and he asked me, is this a mystical medicine? So, yes, it is mystical medicine. Tomorrow we'll know more about this. I have some materials in Russian, who is interested to take it and to read it in Russian. We have some materials from Ukraine. Yeah, but tomorrow we'll just cover some. Okay. Let us pray now, and after that I want to speak something with you.